winds of liberality are blowing across the corridors of CBFC. Anubhav Sinha, who has acquired a reputation of being Bollywood's resident Costa Gravers after the film Mulk, was apprehensive about how the censor board would react to his new political drama Article 15. The film is a scathing indictment of the caste system, inequality, discrimination and injustice in Uttar Pradesh. Speaking about the project, Anubhav says, "The CBFC asked for just 5 very basic negligible cuts, to which we agreed in less than a minute. The cuts were for foul words and they asked for a voice over with disclaimer, very reasonable request that I was happy to comply with. Article 15 has been given a UA certificate and that too with normal cuts. I'm very happy," says Anubhav Sinha, who has just returned from screening the film at the 10th London Indian Festival. The director reveals that the response to his film has been good at the film festival. The response was very positive from audience both at London and Birmingham. About 90% of the audience stayed back for the question and answer after screening. I'm told that 60% of the audience leaves after such screenings. To my surprise, they got all the cultural and caste references, even though 50% of the audience were white. As for those sections of protesters who are speaking against Article 15, Anubhav had some advice. Relax, take deep breaths, wait for the film to be released, watch it, and then form your opinions, he concludes.